Hello guys, it's Yuan754P here. Today I'm at block 306 Hachikang. Right now the lift A has been shut down for replacement work, which is why its doors have been left open. I'm not gonna go in. So now we have to use lift A. I mean lift B! Sad news. Wait, are you kidding me? Something is weird with the lift now. So the lifts are, so the cores are still connected. I'm not sure why. Maybe because the buttons came from the same time. I'll be taking a staircase down later. Let's see what's it. Wait, what? Are you seriously kidding me? What the? So this is getting very weird now. Because clearly the lift was stuck to level 1 and Harry shut this down for placement and it's still working. Probably because now it's weekend. Wow, look at my watch. It's 3:06 PM. And you see? The thing just wait. No. It's for this side. Oh my god. This lift is kind of weird. For some reason, the up button here. Sort. Let's check this. Now I'll be taking. Now we will be going up to level 14. Let's see if the motor room door is open. It's locked. Now we'll be taking a staircase down to level 1. So see you guys. And also thanks to 90 subs. So sad. I came here and I saw the end of MD. Hey, the indicator's working! I'm gonna press the down button. Shit. What floor are we at? What floor? It's stuck at 10. Is it even shut, really shut down? Oh my god. So cores are still working for this lift. Well, I'm not be taking this lift since it's just to explain why it's stuck at level 1. Okay, now I'm going to continue going down the stairs. Alright, the lift is going up and down, can't catch it. So there's still people using it. Oh, 我不是在做. Today is 4 December. Okay, I'm gonna get my power bank now.
You like it, man.